Both Dennis and I are being astonished all the time with how much is alive underneath the soil. And so to be good stewards of that, we've got to care for it. It needs to be fed and not destroyed.
Someday the next generation will be farming the crop acres and running the cows in the pastures. And it would be very satisfying to hear them say that this is really productive land. It's never too late to start, and you're never too old to learn.